Good morning to all of you, and once again welcome back to my channel Steam Mechanical. In previous video I show you two different kind of question may asked in your gate exam from linear parts or scatter stick. Okay, in this video I will be show you how easily you can solve the question in which they are asked the optimum arc length. Okay, almost in everywhere you will be find a long procedure through which they are basically find out the optimum arc length. I will be solve this kind of question very easily, so please watch my video up to the end. So carefully read the question. An arc welding DC power source has a linear power source characteristic. This one is important, linear power source characteristic. With open circuit voltage V naught is equal to 80 volt and short circuit current IS is equal to 1000 ampere. The voltage length characteristic is given by V is equal to 20 plus 4L volts, where length L is the arc length in mm. Calculate the optimum length of arc for obtaining maximum arc power at welding. What voltage and current setting should be done on power source for maximum arc power? So to obtain the maximum arc power, what should be the voltage and current setting? Also, we have to find out the optimum arc length. These three things we have to find out. So one more things I want to share with you. Please careful about the length, arc length unit. Okay, sometime this arc length unit is provided in any other unit, and in answer they are asked in any other unit. So this time this conversion you have to perform. So be care about the unit of this arc length. So you can solve this kind of question by differentiate the power with respect to arc length and then equate to zero. This way you can find out the arc length, optimum arc length. But this one is not required. Very easily you can find out. Listen, we know the arc length characteristics V is equal to here 20 plus 4L. Am I right? So if I replace this voltage as a optimum voltage, then this arc length you can replace as a optimum arc length. So, and also we know how the optimum voltage and optimum current we can find out. How we can find out the optimum voltage and optimum current? Optimum voltage is nothing but the half of the open circuit voltage. Here it will be 80 by 2, so 40. Optimum voltage you can get this way. Optimum current is simply short circuit current by 2. Here short circuit current is 1000 ampere by 2, so 500. Okay, so these are easily you can find out the optimum voltage and optimum current. So let put it here. Optimum voltage is 40, 20 plus 4 into optimum arc length. From here we can say 4 into optimum arc length is equal to 40 minus 20 is 20. So optimum arc length is equal to 20 by 4 is equal to 5 mm. So this is your answer. So these away very easily for your understanding. Here I am explaining, but just by observing the question I can say that the optimum arc length is 5 mm. Simply when optimum open circuit voltage is 80 volt, so 80 by 2, 40 is my optimum voltage. Just if I put 40 here, 40 minus 20 is 20, 20 by 4 is 5. So optimum arc length is 5 mm. And this one is absolutely correct. Don't think that this is the wrong procedure and everywhere I can't apply. No, in each and everywhere you can apply this one. Just you required the open circuit voltage if this one is present. If open circuit voltage is not present, then again you have to consider the equilibrium condition, then find out, then equate the voltage in arc length characteristics and voltage in VI characteristics. After equating these two, when you will be find the open circuit voltage, again you can apply this one. But don't go through this procedure, it will be take a long time. Okay, Next one, we have to find out the voltage and current for which condition? Now maximum arc power. Now let me know, to get the maximum power, what is the required condition of voltage and current? Voltage should be maximum and current should be maximum? No, don't think like that. Voltage and current should be optimum, not maximum. So optimum voltage and optimum current already we are find out, na? So this one is also our another answer. Optimum voltage is simply open circuit voltage by 2. Optimum current is simply short circuit current by 2. If in this question they are not asked the maximum arc power, if they are told you or if they are asked to find out the maximum arc power, then also you can find out the maximum arc power is equal to 500 into 40. So 5 4 20 1 2 3, or you can say the 20 kilowatt. In this question they are not asked this one, but if they are asked, so this is the third kind of question where you can find out the optimum arc length, the for to create or to obtaining the maximum arc power, what should be the voltage, what should be the current, and what will be the maximum arc power. In this same question, if open circuit voltage is not present, although they are asked to find out the optimum arc length, then you have to follow the previous kind procedure to equate the voltage in arc length characteristics and VI characteristics, then find out the open circuit voltage. After open circuit voltage, you can go here. So this is the procedure. I think this is very helpful for you, because my times also I find it very helpful, because if you observe, this question is basically 5 marks question. So if you follow this procedure, obviously it is a 5 marks question, but for this procedure it is only a 2 marks question. So I think this video is helpful for you. Okay, so thank you. If you really find my video helpful for you, then like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.